Christmas means to me, my love. Oh yeah, I feel like running wild. As angels and little child, reach underneath the mistletoe, kiss you once invincible, and wish you a Merry Christmas, baby. Oh, and such happiness in the coming year. Oh baby, let's deck the halls with holly, sing sweet silent now, fill the tree with angel hair, pretty, pretty lights. Go to sleep and wake up just before daylight, and all these things and more, baby. Oh, that's what Christmas means to me, my love.
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Blixin' and blixin' and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all God's children, that makes everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and blixen, all his reindeers pulling on the rein. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Darling, Good evening, and welcome to the Dr. Daniel B. Ross Performing Arts Center here at Avon Lake High School. All performing arts events are now being streamed live via YouTube at Avon Lake Performing Arts. Please take a moment before or after the show to subscribe to Avon Lake Performing Arts on YouTube. At this time, we ask that all cell phones and other noise-making devices be turned off. Please note the exits at the rear of the building. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the concert.
Welcome to our holiday concert. Our first piece we will be performing tonight is Carol of the Bells. Carol of the Bells is one of the most popular Christmas carols and became a huge hit in the 1930s when the composer Peter Wolowski added Christmas lyrics to this then unknown Ukrainian folk song. Since then, Carol of the Bells has been in hundreds of Christmas movies, television shows, and commercials. We hope you enjoy our version of Carol of the Bells.
Thank you. actually the snowman. Many people know the story of the beloved holiday snowman, but many people don't actually know how the song about a jolly snowman became such a huge hit. On the heels of his previous success with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, writers Walter and Rollins sent their song to Gene Autry. He was on the hunt for another Christmas hit, so he recorded that tune. Frosty became such a hit that it was number 7 on the American pop charts that year. While it is no longer number 7, Frosty is a song that lives in all of our hearts every holiday season.
Thank you. tonight will be the fifth movement of the Concerto Grosso Opus 6, number 8, more famously known as the Corelli Christmas Concerto. Corelli's Christmas Concerto gets its name from its subtitle, Made for the Night of the Nativity, for example, Christmas Eve. This Barquet Concerto was published in 1714 and is scored for a pair of solo violins and solo cello, where are accompanied by a continuo. Tonight, our soloists will be Luke Leha, Leo Albrecht, Luna DC, and Dawson Tembrick.
Thank you.
piece was written in 1943 and was introduced by Judy Garland in the musical Meet Me in St. Louis. From the 8th Grade Orchestra to you, we hope you have yourself a merry little Christmas.
traditional Christmas hymn. Angels We Have Heard on High is a Christmas carol to the hymn tune Gloria from a traditional French song of unknown origin called The Angels in Out Our Countryside. The hymn tells the story of the birth of Jesus as narrated in the Gospel of Luke, specifically the scene outside Bethlehem in which shepherds encounter a multitude of angels singing and praising the newborn child.
Old Lang Syne is a Scottish poem that was written by Robert Burns in 1788 that was based on the older Scottish folk song. Traditionally, it is sung to bid farewell to the old year at the stroke of midnight at New Year's Eve.
Thank you. piece we will be playing is called Festival of Lights, and it will combine six traditional Hanukkah folk songs, including Maoz Tsur, Osin Shalom, Svivan, Mi Yamayo, Hanukkah, and My Dreidel. We hope you enjoy.
piece will be the Christmas song, also known as Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. The song, written by Mel Torme and Bob Wells, captures the warm and nostalgic spirit of Christmas. It paints a picture of cozy in a magical winter evening filled with aromas and sounds of the holiday season. We hope you enjoy listening to our version of Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, and that you all have a wonderful holiday season.
Thank you. fearlessly with the Nutcracker March? Or what about doing a mashup of Dance of the Reed Flutes and Deck the Halls? We didn't think this would work either until we started playing Christmas with the Nutcracker. Our first piece will combine portions of Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker and classic Christmas carols. We hope you love listening to Christmas with the Nutcracker.
Thank you.
playing a combined high school piece that was originally performed by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. This year we will be playing Christmas Eve Sarajevo 1224.
This song tells us... This song tells the story of a lone cellist playing Christmas Carol in the midst of the Bosnian War. The piece also reflects the power, drama, and hope of a single musician in the midst of the war, reflecting on the power of music to bring hope.
Thank you. concert, I would like to make a couple of quick announcements. I'd like to say thank you to everyone for coming, and of course to all of the parents out in the audience. Without you guys, all these people would not be up here on stage, and that's pretty incredible. There's also a couple people that I would really like to acknowledge, and include Mrs. Frank. Without her, this concert would not happen. She puts together the entire auditorium. She makes sure we had the chairs, the stands, the audio. Without her, this concert would not be possible. I'd also love to acknowledge Mrs. Joelle Magar and Dr. Jack Deeby. Their constant support of the arts is incredible, and we really appreciate it. And I would also like to acknowledge all of the principals at the high school. We have Mr. May, Mr. Slobodnik, Mrs. Jingo, and Dr. Coco. And at the middle school, we have Dr. Nugget and Mr. Okuma. Without the principals' support, and especially with making a cohesive schedule, we would also not have all these people out here. So we really appreciate everyone's support.
For our final piece of the evening, we wanted to continue a tradition we started last year. We thought the perfect way to end this night of festive music would be for every orchestra member to play a traditional holiday carol. We'll be ending with Winter Wonderland. We hope you all have the best holiday season filled with happiness and joy. Thank you.
Thank you.
quickly, I also have to tell you, orchestra kids can also be in sports. We had one tonight come directly from her basketball game.
It's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We've snuggled close together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace where we'll watch the chestnuts pop. Pop, pop, pop. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie. It'll nearly be like a picture print by Career and Ives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling, too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy-yep, 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 let's go, let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy-yep, 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 it's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We've snuggled close together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus of two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. But then I am dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days, be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white.
Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen and the children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Yeah, 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 I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
May your days be merry and bright. And Christmas is
got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, ah, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.